always be dedicated to the United States military and American forces. All of this is not as much respect to the American family.
You're crazy just like me.